Well, the Red Sox came to the desert in Arizona hoping to resolve their problems, but they continue, Jarrod Saltalamacchia. Starting pitching has been a big problem. Pitching period for the Red Sox, giving up just too many home runs, and Ketel Marte came up with a cruncher with a grand slam.
Yeah, Ketel Marte was really seeing the ball well tonight. He was able to hit a homer from both sides of the plate. One did a little more damage than the other with the grand slam. Breaking ball just left out over the plate. You know, the pitchers, Red Sox pitchers, you thought Purcell was going to get out of a good jam. He got out of the jam in the third, couldn't get out of it in the fourth, and then by the time the sixth inning hit, it all just kind of unraveled.
So the final score 15-8, Red Sox with some late offense, but now the baseball goes to David Price, and you and I were talking about it late in the ball game that this feels weightier than just a typical April start, because the Red Sox really need a strong outing.
Without a doubt, and it's not a playoff start, but it's almost as big as one of those, because right now the Red Sox need somebody to come up big for them and definitely out of the starting pitching role. So this is an opportunity for David Price to go deep into a game, give his teammates the best opportunity to continue the hitting, you know, hitting that they were doing that last few innings, and maybe go ahead and come with a win.
All right, Red Sox trying to get even in the series. They're 2-7 right now going into game number 2 against the Diamondbacks.